Okay, so this is the second part. I stopped the video and started recording again. So currently I'm in 16th place with 6 points. Oh, I'm just finding these guys pretty fast at the end these days. Because I have plenty of time now. That was my mouse, couldn't get that far. V8 was really hard to reach. Play G4, play 3. It's annoying when that happens. At least things are very up and down in Ultra, so you don't necessarily think, oh, it's the end of the game because you lose a piece. Sometimes it's a bit like dominoes. Ouch, like here, for example. Oh! Realise the time. Is that time already? Asonia is a player that was started playing, well, who I played a lot of games with when I first started playing. He is like the chief of the tribe. I think that's probably the best way to put it. And very fast. Blimey. 0.something seconds. I had a bit of a streak. The minute I notice that I have a bit of a streak is probably the time I lose a game. So. Sixth place, 22 points. So, to be honest, I don't usually win these tournaments. If I get third place, then I'll win very well. I quite often might get fifth place if it's a small one. In the top sort of 15%. Ooh, this guy's moved very fast. Ooh, ooh. Oh, Well, I think I played him earlier, and it was like 8 seconds on the clock, so I've definitely sped up a little bit. You see, it is, it's like a little bit of rusty at the beginning because it just comes at you very fast. But then it's like when you've been driving on a motorway for a while, it doesn't seem so fast. I did when I first went on. If that makes sense. It's kind of my analogy. Ooh, I should not have pre-moved that one. That was so nice and messed up so badly. Oh well. I think it should still be okay so long as I can move. I have a habit of kind of jamming at the last minute. Isn't ideal. What I do like is the sense of speed when I'm on form. This game. Oh, that was a free queen. Once you've had a, once been offered a free queen once, you know it's gonna happen again. It's just the way it is. Because people like dump the certain pieces. Like, okay, I'm gonna try and get a bit of time. God, that was like offering checkmate 3 moves in a row. I missed it. So yeah, no. From a chess perspective, I guess it's not the highest quality games in the world. Because it's more like you kind of, it's more real time, isn't it? Basically. Seconds. Very fast. Nicely done. Yeah, no, for my language, tame is not necessarily going to happen. I get Tourette's when I play Ultra Bullet. I actually do. It's one of the few activities where it can be very frustrating. It's like trying to catch. Say, the analogy I have for it is you're trying to catch a fish. And if you don't try pretty hard, it's going to get away, so you try pretty hard, and then it gets away sometimes. And it's very infuriating, but enjoyable. I mean, enjoyable and infuriating, at the same time. Oh, allowed that. I don't like pawns getting forward at all. Pawn structures and lock pieces. It's better to be down. Oh God, I didn't want to exchange there. That's game over. Okay, so I think my target is going to be to try and stay on this page till the end of the tournament. How many players? 39 players, so top 10. Oh, my computer's slowing down. I'm going to stop this recording now. I've got to sort the computer out.